today on my new show called Upcoming Movie News. If you already saw Captain America Civil War this summer, well, in the movie Captain America Civil War, also had a cameo of Spider-Man. Because, if you've already seen the original Spider-Man, stars Tobey Maguire, and if you saw the other one with Andrew Garfield, well, next summer, there's going to be a new Spider-Man movie because it's called Spider-Man, Homecoming. It stars, Tom Holland as Peter Parker and Spider-Man. And it also stars, Zendaya in the movie. If you're a big Spider-Man fan, and if you think Spider-Man is awesome, then I recommend that you should go see Spider-Man Homecoming. You do have to wait till next summer, 2017, and Spider-Man is cool and awesome. And that's all for my show today. And make sure to comment below of what's your favorite Spider-Man villain and why. And don't forget to subscribe. And that's all for my show today, and see you next time.